Sinn Féin has accused Irish leader Leo Varadkar of a Brexit cock-up after he said he was open to considering a review clause to the backstop. The Republican Party's leader Mary Lou MacDonald lashed out at the TOSH, Irish Prime Minister, over plans for a backstop to resolve the Irish border deadlock. She claimed Mr. Varadkar is shifting the Irish government's position as Brexit negotiations enter their most crucial stage after comments made in the Republic's Dáil government. Theresa May's British government wants a backstop, which could see the UK remain under EU customs rules until a final deal is thrashed out, to have a time limit. But the EU has demanded something legally binding and permanent, although a review clause to monitor how the backstop is progressing has been suggested. Sinn Féin is adamant a review clause would mean a watering down of the backstop. Ms. MacDonald said, "I think your announcement yesterday was a cock-up, plain and simple. Yesterday when you said you were willing to consider a review clause, you shifted your position. I think your announcement yesterday was a cock-up, plain and simply. Brexit is for keeps and to combat those real-life consequences. There can be nothing time-bound or temporary, and not couched in ifs and buts. Temporary protections mean no protection. The backstop arrangement was supposed to guarantee no hard border on the island," she said. Ms. MacDonald then attacked Mr. Varadkar for appearing to backtrack on a joint EU and British government report published in December. A temporary backstop was not a backstop, she claimed, accusing him of shifting his position. But Mr. Varadkar denied he has performed a volte-face. Mr. Varadkar said, "There can be no expiry date and there can be no unilateral exit clause. And if it were to be either of those things, the backstop would not be worth the paper it was written on. If we do have a backstop and if it is used, it may be to our advantage or necessary to have a review, which is very different to the exit clause that would let the UK withdraw. And that has been Irish government's stance all along. In order to get to an agreement, we need to be creative around solutions and language. There would be no Good Friday agreement without John Hume and Seamus Mallon, David Trimble and even Gerry Adams understanding that. I'm open to creative solutions and creative language, but we will not resile from our fundamental resolution. The backstop cannot have a time limit or an exit clause." He added it was a good thing the Sinn Féin leader was not leading the Brexit negotiations, as she was too extreme.